tell me a bit about yourself.
My name is Eriakim Bangira, the former junior MP for Governor Constituency, the Deputy Minister of Mines and Mining in the junior cabinet. Currently the Jam for Rio champion for IPSA. I am an upper six student in Francis and Clay's High School. Now with Young for Rio, we enjoy the best. But as the members of Young for Rio, we have the roles and the duties. First and foremost, we have the role to advocate for the rights of young people. For instance, young people are being abused or oppressed by their parents, even.
What is your role as the IPSA champion?
Our role is as the IPSA champion, since we have been trained, educated, and well informed, it is now our duty to go down to cascade the information you have given, to go around the communities we live in, educating other young people, as well as the adults. Because it's not all the young people wants to be educated. We also need to educate the adults so that they get the clear picture of what is being said.